this little difficulty here.
This is Brandon giving me the problem. Yeah. So today's day two, Sunday. We're gonna hopefully get this whole big pile of mess chopped up into little pieces for Finland. And that's gonna take us quite a while. But today's a rainy day, and we have nothing better to do. It could take
30 days to purchase.
We know
that's rack for 18 guns, then it has just as much shelf space, or even more space. I got more handguns than I do rifles. Get out there and talk to her. Means I paid $1,000 for one, I'll offer $700 for the other one. The other one has chrome dials and they're pitted.
Because I opened the door, it's a little bright, but we got a lot more to do, but there's what we're going to be doing for most of the day, so we're not going to, we'll bring you in at the end and show you the pile we have.
All right, guys, thank you for watching, see you guys soon.
On it's only half done and half set. So it has racks for 18 guns, and it has just as much shelf space, or even more space.
We got a lot more to do, but there's what we're going to be doing for most of the day, so we're not going to, we'll bring you in at the end and show you the pile we have.
All right, guys, thank you for watching. See you guys soon.
That big pile that was laying back there is now, and I got a fan running here. We're trying to blow the sawdust out of the out of his face because it was getting a little bit too much. So we got this great big pile here now that has to be cleaned up.
There you go, Billy.
Just over 3 hours. We've been going on almost steady for 3 hours. And Brandon never wanted to stop. That's our moral support over there.
He's useless.
Yeah. He's not feeling good today. So we got to take it easy on him. But yeah, this was what a heck of a project for today. I really brought in a little bit too much wood. And we never do more than maybe 2 hours. We did over 3 hours today. And Brandon stuck right with it. His hands started cramping up on him. But we took about a 10-minute break, and he worked that out a little bit. So, good job today.
Thank you. See you guys very soon. Thank you for watching. Every time I stepped over my old house.